approves declassification of the Gateway process from Report 2017. The CIA declassifies 12 million pages of records revealing previously unknown details about the program, which would eventually become known as Project Stargate. The report, personnel, the author of the Gateway process report is Lieutenant Colonel Wayne M. McDonnell. Kuram referred to simply as Wayne. There isn't a tremendous amount of information available on the man, nor any photographs. In 1983, Wayne was tasked by the commander of the U.S. Army Operation approves declassification of the Gateway process from Report 2017. The CIA declassifies 12 million pages of records revealing previously unknown details about the program, which would eventually become known as Project Stargate. The report, personnel, the author of the Gateway process report is Lieutenant Colonel Wayne M. McDonnell. Kuram referred to simply as Wayne. There isn't a tremendous amount of information available.